And an update on a story we brought you yesterday, first at 5. Niagara Falls police say the elderly bicyclist who was hit in the city has died. They say 86-year-old Beverly Laughlan died after she was hit by a driver at Grand Avenue and Hyde Park Boulevard. The accident is still under investigation.